Hey loggers, welcome back to Farming Simulator 22 on SilverRun Forest. Looks like sun's going down. We just finished up our contract over there, trying to get up the wool. So we finish that. Let's go ahead and do a little shut eye here. Go take a look and see what we got down there at the old. Come down here and take a look. Oh yeah, look at the roller coaster. Yeah, it's looking pretty good. It's not gonna be named anything. Let's see, wood beams. I need 3,000 liters of wood beams. Staircase railing. That's close. We're gonna need another, what, 20? Alright. Well, we can use this and go get that. Let me run down there. See what we got at the old sawmill. Beautiful morning. Hey, look, we go with a choo choo. All right, going into the sawmill. There we go, there's quite a bit of pallets over there on our right. A couple up over there. But we know we can't be getting in front of these guys, so we gotta pull around here off to the side. For some reason they like pulling over that dirt track there. Alright, let's see here. Oh, here we go. Yep, the wood's chopping right away. Yep, oh, we got lots here. Alright, well, let's get that loaded up. Got a forklift. Take it home, baby. Take it home. Oh, we had a couple more over there. Alright, well, I'll go get that. And then I'll see you back down there at the roller coaster. Racing the train to town. Look at that. That's pretty good. And a full load of wood. Alright, 2,000 wood beams, 3 wood beams. Alright, so, need 3 long beams, 1 long plank. Should get there. Long planks. About angle. We'll get it done anyway. Ooh. I'm gonna go with that. There you go. 2,000 planks. We're going to 29,000 then. Perfect. Planks. Good. Turn it on. Yep. Alright. We'll take your forklift down and see if we can get concrete staircase railing real quick. Alright. So we'll just hop on that over there and run down here and see if we can get concrete staircase railing. Alright, here we are pulling up the wood turning shop. We're going to take the stair one case. Stair? Well, yeah. Stair one. driver at your job. Maybe. Got a good collection going on in there. Great Woods Gallery. Some people. Don't worry about the process. Hold on. Hold on. Good. That's long. Good. Middle. Good. Alright. Looks like a lot of them right there. It'll take more. It wouldn't be easy. If anything, I could sell a little bit of them. I think the shipyard needs them. I don't know what else they need. I shall take a look at that rose. Yep, that was good. Long planks now. That's something we can definitely do somewhere else. Planks long. Alright, let's go look at the boat, yacht, building, and see what we get there. For the fourth left on there. Bummer. Goodness, almost got hit. Okay, what do we need here? We need planks, we need water, floor dolls, metal, pop and go. Wood beams, yep. We only got one of those. Yep, just one. One, two, we got seven planks. Barrel back and go. Barrel hatches, metal, and planks. We got planks. We got beams. Let's go get that going first. Let me get the yacht going now. I'm getting there. Just went over there real quick. Alright, here we are. That's quick. I think I'll use some of our metal and get in here. Sell it here. Sell it, but do some stuff with it, so. Alright, I'll try that out. Okay, maybe that's right. Yep, it's long. We've got some metal. Long beams here. We can drop this off over the yacht whenever we get that started. So I don't see anywhere else. We really just need boards and blanks. Beams are for the coaster and for the yacht. Furnace here real quick. Got metal sitting out there. Oh yeah, we did. Okay. Let me get that production going. Nice. Let's strap down. Let's come back here. Clip the left to here. What else we got here? Get one more. It must be worth buying another one of these. I get our money back really quick. But we have another truck too. Going slow. Barrel factory. Yeah, it's nice if it just takes it off there. Weird. Oh yeah, that takes 5,000. Huh. Okay. That's weird. I still have 6-7 of those. Just push those off. We'll just push them up over at the yacht. Maybe we'll just do that. Alright, let them stick around. I really want to get a different vehicle for doing that. Make it more quick. Okay. Do a little trick here. Next. Yeah, me first. Got the barrel factory. Cool, here's finishing up. Well, now you think I'm doing this. Cutting more trees. And I know you're not too excited to see all that business, so I'll go ahead and just time-lapse and all of that. Or maybe I'll just skip around a lot. But first thing we've got to swap our trailers out here. Need to make a loop around here so we can just easily drop our trailer. Alright, well, this is looking a good spot to be. Alright, I'll start cutting these down so we can get them over there to the sawmill and get some more items going. Yo, hold it up. Kinda scary. Yeah, except for the pile I started earlier, it's right over there on the side, but got a pretty full trailer. Let's go turn it into the saw now. We are in the end. Another big delivery. And it's low reverse speed. That's probably good going down there. There we go. It's probably good. Okay, that's gonna take a while. Yeah, I'm sure we can see how much wiggle we had there. Well, loading up, doing good. Shake it. That's weird. We have 1,000 liters. Not too shabby. Pretty good. Loading it up. Might take a few back. That hole? That'd be crazy. Oh, hit one half. Alright, there we go. Long beams, I think so. Maybe we're there towards a yacht. If we get enough money, we'll buy it. Let's see what we got here. Well, I won't take that. Oh, and not all the way there. All right, let's take that over to the yacht. Delivery. My goodness. now.
There we go. Alright.
Alright, we're gonna call it there. So, hey, please like and subscribe, and I'll get some more content out for you, alright? Thanks. Have a good one. Goodbye.